Kitchen nightmares? Oh, Christ, all right.
What does catch of the day mean, Joe?
It means what is fresh, local to the region at the time.
Not frozen. Let me tell you something.
Bullshit, Gordon.
You're not a chef.
Master, this guy is cool. Does this guy do YouTube?
Liking to me.
Let me tell you something.
I don't even work here, actually. Where? What is this restaurant?
You're a small man with a... You don't even cook. You just prance around behind the line, throwing raw bits of carrots on top of raw pastry.
Yeah, but what about my fresh fish?
Yeah.
Now it's funny.
Yeah.
From a fake...
But my fish is fresh.
Fucking smoke up your... Bullshit. Bullshit.
Where's the full episode?
Can you...
Yeah, this looks about right.
Tonight.
Good afternoon.
Wait.
Where's Joe? Yeah, baby! Oh, it's fucking late though. I don't know if I want to watch all of it. Fuck. I'll start it and we'll see. I'll see.
Tonight on
half of this shit has to be fake, right?
Fine dining restaurant.
Who you think you're talking to?
Like, there's no way this guy would act like this on camera and being so not self-aware.
No, most of our stuff is frozen.
Fuck yeah.
Good.
You know, people shit on that, but I much prefer frozen food sometimes as opposed to, like, restaurant fresh garbage.
Quit asking all these arbitrary questions to these customers.
Arbitrary questions to the customers? What do you want to eat? Shut the fuck up! Don't ask them their order!
The way you treat me is disrespectful, crude!
Then you need to find another place to work.
I can't.
I come to win.
I'm your semi-fucking daughter, Joe.
I don't think Joe...
We got a slaughter him?
No.
No.
Oh. You know, I always tell
this is my wife.
The only one's not gonna get...
He's jealous. He's...
If you hit him, I won't French you later.
I'll be 2 minutes, skinny, okay? Yeah.
There's no way this is real. Who would go on TV and, like, run this hint at a romantic relationship with a goat?
When was the last time you had a day off?
There's no way.
Yeah. I think Joe believes the restaurant's a little above the local area.
Agreed.
Seriously? I think that's probably a...
Wow.
I wouldn't want poor people coming into my restaurant. Are you kidding? I'm serving up microwave clams, and you think I want poor people coming into my restaurant? Are you out of your mind, Gordon? I'm gonna guess he hates everything.
And he squirts that on top.
Did he even have any?
Right.
Jesus, barely melted. I can see at the bottom. It looks like a little turd. I'm sending it back.
Joe?
We just put a little bit of our olive oil. It was just more of a garnish.
Oh, actually, we ran out of olive oil. That's just some gasoline, if you don't mind.
Anything.
Stop it.
Oh, you're too much, Gordon. Oh, Gordon.
Turn around. You carry the...
Oh, he's gonna doggy styler? Oh.
Okay. Micro carrots.
Micro carrots.
Yeah.
From... Yes.
From the local farm. Well,
the
I don't
fuck
think
is a micro carrot?
Really,
is that a real thing, micro carrots? I'm looking it up.
My dining room. Those same
Why?
Carrots go to the White House. Those same
Sorry, Amy. These things are... They're like rubber bullets. Pastries.
What are scallops supposed to be like? Aren't they supposed to be rubbery? I don't eat a lot of scallops, but every scallop I've had is pretty rubbery.
Let me take this.
Do I just not fine dine?
I sure will.
Yeah.
Am I dining at sub 5-star restaurants as a Twitch streamer?
I'm my ass.
Am I dining with plebeian chefs or something?
It's gross.
Oh, looks good. He loved it.
So these are ice cold.
Just fucking break the plate over his head at this point.
I guess we could cook them till they're totally just piping hot.
That's yeah, we should cook them till they're hot. Wouldn't that be dumb? What?
Wow.
What do you mean
catch
that's a good idea?
Grease. Put your fork in there. Just full of grease.
Well, I mean, everything's full of
Amy,
grease. What do you... Well,
rescue me.
It's not much of a...
Rubbery.
Do I just eat at shit restaurants? Like, half the things I eat are just full of grease and rubbery. And I like them.
Would you like to know how much we charge for that?
This one?
$35.
Mmm, giving it away.
Yes, chef.
Wow.
See, I don't even eat at a restaurant that has anything less than $35.
Wow.
If I want a plate of mayonnaise, I better be charged $35 for that shit.
That is a tender piece of elk.
As he projectile vomits. Mmm, yummy.
I
love that elk.
Where he has
Thank you very much.
You know, if I ran this place
okay.
and, you know, my employees were just shit-talking me to Gordon Ramsay, I'd be like, you know, I appreciate that. I'm gonna look for people that don't betray my crown. Please leave. I'll hire some better people. That don't talk about my micro dick behind my back and micro carrots. He's
going to get something to eat.
He's going to leave and go get something to eat. Good luck. Go find something better.
I mean, to be honest, that's just a super dick move, like a huge douchebag. Can you tell the owner that I'm going somewhere to get food? Because his place sucks dick. Mill
Street. I've never had anybody in my career critique my items that told me every one of them was a piece of and he had to go down the street to eat.
I mean, that's totally reasonable thing to say. I've never had someone be so disrespectful to say everything I made was shit and tell me to their face that they're leaving my spot to go get food somewhere else. That's totally reasonable. Like, there's certainly a more respectful way of going about this. But that's not what people want to see. Next course. So honestly, I would go harder. I would double down. I would whip my cock out if I was Gordon Ramsay, and I would slap him across the face with it. Because that would be good TV. If you're going to make it fake, I want to make it super fake.
Right, so you're the head chef.
No, I don't cook. How many times have I've never cooked anything.
You're a small man with a fake bistro.
If someone called me small like that, I'd be devastated. You're not a Twitch streamer, you're just a small man. Oh, Jesus, Gordon. All right, fair enough. What do you want me to do? As long as the micro carrots stay, I think we can call it a victory.
I'm deeply sorry your feelings are hurt. My feelings ain't hurt.
That's every Twitter warrior ever. My feelings aren't hurt. I'm just crying because I'm so happy that I out-intellectualed you.
He does not know what I know about Lakefish.
You can't trust these people, Joe. Every single one of them was insulting your micro carrots and everything behind your back.
I don't give.
How great would it be if the customers just fucking loved it? Like, just, they become Goku, like, ravenous, shoving Joe's food in their mouth right in front of Ramsay's face.
Sorry about that.
Hey, is that Matt? Is that Matt Damon? Matt Damon working at Joe's spot? They got a paid actor in here. No, that's not Matt Damon.
Is there something? You got a pebble in your ravioli.
Like a rock. Yeah.
An actual rock.
Yeah.
The producer's that desperate. Can someone just put a rock in one of those? Just go outside, I don't care what you find. Just give me it and put it on a plate.
What is it? Chef Ramsay had reached out to a former employee.
I ended up being garbage, prep, dishes, cleaning. I did my own prep list.
He made me jerk off that goat that he's in love with. And at that point I said it was too much. What is the point of this, Gordon?
What's he doing in the back?
Blood.
What was she doing?
He serves.
That's the chef garden vegetables.
Making an exposed video on him?
It's the black grilled pork chops.
What is that?
Good idea. Salmonella. Fuck yeah.
Like frozen astro. Never ever freeze an oyster. The worst thing you can ever do to it. Wow.
There's certainly worse things you can do to an oyster to make it taste worse. You could dip it in dog shit. You could dip it in horse shit. You could just take a shit on it. Don't even have to dip it.
Why are you doing this?
I think Gordon framed him. I think he just slipped some onions in there. Just sprinkled them in to sabotage Joe. Honestly, Joe, if you gave me a raw onion and nothing else, I'd be happy. Take a bite out of an onion on stream? I'm definitely not opposed to it. I've done that multiple times. I'll take a bite out of an onion on stream for a sub goal. What, how did it end last night? Oh yeah, Gordon Ramsay went into the freezer and found like dead bodies or something, and Joe said they were fresh, but Gordon said they were clearly frozen. Nutsack super itchy. I think Joe could easily beat Gordon Ramsay in a fight. Joe looks like he'd play dirty, like biting at his nipples and like ripping at his nuts. Gordon is not jacked. Are you serious? Gordon Ramsay is far from jacked. I've seen him with his shirt off. Mmm, look at that. Looks like melted butter. Gordon Ramsay is a black belt? No, he is not. Where are these myths coming from? Gordon Ramsay once fought a dragon and then turned it into the best French onion soup the medieval times had ever seen. Alright, I'm wrong. What a wholesome moment. I'm a fucking douchebag, chef! Please help! Oh, just make him shit-talk him to his face. They've done it like 3 times now. Why does he need to spy on them? No one's afraid of Joe. Look at that guy. The only thing scary about Joe is his relationship with that goat that he was caressing earlier. No, I've never eaten at a Gordon Ramsay restaurant. Ever since we watched the first episode here, it occurred to me that I only eat at shitty, cheap restaurants.
Joe has been listening.
Joe's already hired the assassins. There was a scene earlier where a team of actors came in behind Joe as he was shit-talking his employees, and then he turns around and starts complimenting his employees like it was a super dumb scene. Another pet peeve of mine, lettuce on a burger. If any of you fucking subhuman turbo virgins willingly get lettuce on your burger, you've lost my respect. Oh, the texture, yeah. Oh, lettuce adds so much to the texture. One extra little crunch bite.
For a man that stands there and boasts about his farm and his goats. And you want me to talk?
You're going
about
a little
this?
Far there, Gordon. He loves
Seriously?
His goat. He's coming to whine to the women. About any food he hurt my feelings. Will you come home with me?
Okay. Chef Ramsay doesn't have the balls, the power, or the authority to kick me out of my kitchen. You would have to roll your
Well, I mean, he did that, though. It was Tommy's idea to make the elk quesadilla. He found it in the dumpster, and I had a quesadilla in my hand, and he said, "Can I slide my elk in there?" And I said, Tommy, no, don't do it. But then he did it, and then I put it on the menu. It was Tommy. Chef! Give me your badge and your spatula, Joe. You're fired. You're off the case. It went from a fucking fine dining elk quesadilla joint to burgers and wings.
And a really nice, fragrant Times you.
Looks like
Season
ass.
Served it yet. I mean,
what kind of place has employees that care that much? You know what I mean? Like, what kind of employee is going to be devastated that their food they're serving is shit? Usually it's just, you know, I work here. I don't care. I hope that this celebrity chef that he brought in sucks like hard. Like, he's really bad. Like, significantly worse than Joe. Chef, I absolutely hate what you've done with the place. I'm putting out quesadilla back on the menu. And just because of this bullshit, I'm gonna start serving shoes with ketchup. I hope there was at least one guy who, you know, is a regular at this place, only ordered the elk quesadilla, came in during the filming here and just got so irrationally angry, flipping tables, shitting all over the place, throwing feces on the wall, all because the quesadillas with elk are gone. Why do pro chefs always have a bandana? So that way you know that their food's shinobi. I hate you, Joe.
What I said to your staff. You start cutting corners.
Don't forget that. Hey, Joe, I really still don't like you. The last place I want to see you is here. Please, just sell this. Just get rid of it, Joe. Yeah, I don't even know why you own a restaurant. This man doesn't even know anything about food.
And the future of Mill Street Bistro is questionable.
Nice. Well, that's a happy ending. Joe decided to be a chef again, and the business is crumbling. He fired half the staff after and sued? What? Kitchen Nightmares production staff stole from Joe? What did they take? His goat?